Beta readers, am I right? The bane of your existence. You'll go through hell and back and get burned in the process to find that magical team of people who will read your book for free and tell you all of their thoughts on it. You spend hours scouring forums, groups, clubs, Twitter hashtags, under your couch to assemble this team. You'll even write up questionnaires to help direct your beta's feedback. The problem is you want their unadulterated thoughts, the things that stand out to them. You don't want to sully the reading experience by having them focus on something they wouldn't have otherwise noticed. You estimate the time it'll take to read the manuscript, so your beta will have an idea of how much time they'll spend reading it. You set a deadline so they don't let the manuscript linger in their inbox. You send kind and friendly reminders that you're looking forward to their thoughts, and this is what you get for your efforts. Beta reader number one, the unhelpful reader.
I liked it.
Beta reader number two, the doesn't understand how feedback works.
Can the protagonist's name be changed to something different? I knew a guy named Jesse in middle school. He wore gamer t-shirts and always farted in the hallways. So when I was reading, I couldn't stop thinking about him, even though I know your character is a girl and a witch.
Beta reader number three, the disappearing act. Never heard from again. Beta reader number four, the unrelenting promise to read beta. Email one, I swear I'll get to it this weekend. Email 2. I was busy this weekend, but I'll start on Tuesday. Email number 3. 1 month later. I've been sick. I haven't started yet, but I'm opening the doc on my computer now after publication. I plan on starting it tomorrow. Beta reader number 5. The focuses on inconsequential details beta. It was okay, but you should shorten the chapters though. Beta reader number 6. The doesn't understand the genre they agreed to beta read beta. I like the characters and the relationships, but does all that sciencey stuff have to be in there? The genre is science fiction. Beta reader number 7. The doesn't know who you are or what they agreed to beta. What do you think of the chapters I sent you? You never agreed to beta their work. Beta reader number 8. The made assumptions about the story based on title and genre, only skimmed through and didn't actually read beta. Needs more boobs. That Dan guy seems like a total pussy. Make him more like an alpha male and I might recommend him to my lady friends. Beta reader number 9. The I loved it but change everything about it beta. I really love this one. Writes a novel, email, on everything you need to change. None of it is helpful. It's all advice that clearly doesn't understand the genre. Did they even actually love the book? Have they ever read any book? Less sex? It's an erotica set on a dystopian spaceship. Beta reader number 10. The plagiarizer. Nightmare scenario. Plagiarized your work and published it under their name. Welcome to hell.
What has been your beta experience? And do you recognize yourself as any of these beta readers?